place, Martin Luther King, Jordan Smith. And in first place, from Tri-City Christian, Matt DeRuz.
Thank you.